Let's take a look at the power of the leader. Power is the capacity to influence or affect others. A leader has power because he or she has the ability to affect others' beliefs, attitudes, and courses of action. When they use their potential, they're using their power as a resource to affect change in others. The most widely cited research on power is French and Raven's work on the basis of social power. They identified 5 common and important bases of power: referent power, expert power, legitimate power, reward power, and coercive power. Each of these types of power increases a leader's capacity to have an impact on others, and each has the potential to be abused. Since power can be used in positive ways to benefit others or in destructive ways to hurt others, a leader needs to be aware of how they use power. Power is not inherently bad, but it can be used in negative ways. There is a dark side of leadership where a leader uses their influence or power for personal ends. Unfortunately, there are many examples in the world of such leaders. An ethical leader does not abuse power, but instead takes into account the will of the followers and uses power to work with followers to accomplish their mutual goals.